Thanks for tuning in to Christian Living Radio.
ChristianLivingRadio.com.
You are now listening to ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Too. Thought it not robbery to be equal with God. I hunger and I starve. Sometimes it gets so hard when you're back on the wall, but he done paid it all. My Christian living walk, this Christian living dog. We do this for the kingdom, yeah, we taking charge. You can ask Kenyatta, gon' ask Roberta. Ain't nothing that's gon' stop us from serving Satan murder. Drawing closer to God, putting the flesh aside. For Yahshua we ride, for Yahshua we die. Something I can't deny, put that on everything. God over everything, do not be conformed. You cannot stay the same, you gotta be transformed. Gon' renew your mind, Christ lives inside of me. Word to my inner man, we Christian living man. Word to my inner man, this Christian living man.
Christian living radio, 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 Christian living radio.
ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Allow me to reintroduce myself.
This is bringing that heat.
Whoa!
The heat just keeps coming.
If you still ain't feeling Christian hip hop,
feel that right there. Right there.
Let's go.
You just a hater.
What's with you? You've been drinking some of that hater, eh?
Hater.
You're about to be mesmerized with the Pastor G Show, with the Encourager coming up next on the Praise Cafe, all the way from Texas. Yes, we're bringing it to you once again. We're now broadcasting all the way from Monterey, California. And I just want to shout out to all my friends out here in California. God bless you and enjoy this show. Tell your friends about us. Don't forget to share this with somebody else. God bless. Talk to you soon.
Guys, I tell you what, it's another wonderful day, and we are back inside Urban Gospel Sounds Radio Show. That's right, it's your boy, Big C, the Encourager. Another wonderful day. We're blessed and highly favored to be with you, and we've given God the glory already for giving us this blessed opportunity to come together in concert to bless the name of the Lord. So tell a friend, tell a neighbor, tell the coworker, and tell the hater, it's time to do just that. Amen? Amen. The Bible says in Deuteronomy chapter number 28, verses 12 and 13, the Lord will open the heavens, the storehouse of his bounty, to send rain on your land in season and to bless all the work of your hands. You will lend to many nations, but will borrow from none. The Lord will make you the head and not the tail. If you pay attention to the commands of the Lord your God that I give you today and carefully follow them, you'll always be at the top and never at the bottom. Letting you know, hey, you're a winner. You are a winner. And as long as you trust God and keep his commands and do his will, you will always win. Coming at you right now to get the show started, you got music from my main man, Ray Beatty. That track's entitled, He Always Wins. You got music from Erica Campbell. You're gonna love it. It's entitled, Feel All Right, Blessed. You got music from the Lovebirds, from the project Beyond the Hills. You got the title track coming up for you. Then you got the Tone Threes, the Hamilton Brothers. That's right. And Mr. Talkbox, that track's entitled Thank You. And to round out that pack of songs to get us started, you got my boys from Ohio, Half Mile Home, just a little bit of the track entitled Closet. Let's get it started right now inside Urban Gospel Sounds with Big C, the Encourager. Let's go!
STM, Ray Faith, V Nation, let's go! People of the Lord, put your hands on it. Here we go, everybody say
Hallelujah.
Campbell, and here is my brand new single, Feel All Right Blessed.
Well, right am I now. Ooh. Good God, I feel all right. Right now I feel all right. Today I feel all right. That ain't nothing gonna bring me down, cause I feel all right. Right now I feel all right. Now let me tell you what. Yeah.
made some wrong decisions, and now I'm on a mission. God, you got my attention, and ooh, and it don't get no better.
I gotta let it burn. Cause if it's on repeat, that mean I'm knee deep. Still ain't like.
Playing with fire, you know I got burned. Third degree, they said he asking me what I plan to see.
But I'm choking on water while I'm drowning at seas. Lord, save me. As I look to the hills, you reviving me. Patching up wounds, I was too blind, I see. When I realized you was all I need, I lost everything that wasn't meant to be.
This is Christian Living Radio.
For me. I got a problem. I just get on my knees. Then I find me a place away from everybody. In my sunset to where my breakthroughs come. I've been stressing about some things I can't. I've been stressing about what I can't change. So I found my space in the room, and I wanna give it to you. Because you know just what to do. Hit the closet, got my life together. Before I hit the closet, I can do whatever. Said to me, never. Looking for a mentor. In the closet's where I found it.
There is a weapon, one that I like to use. I got no time for the gap, cause when you're done, you can laugh. Pain is a feeling so real. I ain't a wing, and you can't keep still. Don't know what to do, and I know when it's gonna work. Stressing about the things you can change. You give energy till you win. You gotta switch it up. Hop in the car, if your blessing gon' come. Promise to lead you. You will really talk to me.
I've been praying for you.
Real?
Yes, I love you. And I want you to stop.
What you got to say was working out?
And I talked to the first lady about you at the church.
I see.
My boy, Big C, the Encourager. Yo, you want to hear more of Octavia Harris music? Well, go ahead and tune in to with my boy, Big C, the Encourager. It all goes down. Y'all need to turn it up, tell a friend, spread the news, because we go hard for Christ.
Well, guys, I tell you what, we're back. Inside Urban Gospel Sounds Radio Show. That's right. It's Big C, the Encourager, doing it real, doing it right the way you like on a great day like today. Wouldn't you say? I got more coming for you right now. Boy, this music sounds so good. Makes me feel like singing, but I'm going to hold my peace. I'm going to be still and just do what I've been called to do right now. Coming at you right now. You got music from Tasha Layton. That track's entitled Look What You've Done. You got music from the Walls Group. That track's called I Need You. Amen, I know that's right. You got music from Hobie featuring Lecrae and Servcena. That track's called Reasons. You got my main man, John Player, back with a great, great track entitled It's Gonna Get Better. Then you're gonna hear Evangelist Debbie Graggs with an encouraging word, simply saying, stand up and keep moving. And then you got a little excerpt from Dr. Anita Phillips. That's called How to Be Healed Instead of Answered. That's what we got for you right now. Then you got Tasha Cobbs Leonard. Tasha Cobbs Leonard, Corin Hawthorne, Aya, and others. That's entitled Crazy Kind of Love from the Kingdom Business soundtrack. Taryn Wells and Aaron Cole. That track's called Fake It. And then Dawkins and Dawkins, entitled Still Good. Let's get back to it right now.
Look what you've done. How could you fall so far? You should be ashamed of yourself. So I was ashamed of myself. The lies I believed, they got some roots that run deep. I let them take a hold of my life. I let them take control of my life. Standing in your presence, Lord, I can feel you digging all the roots up. I feel you healing all my wounds up. All I can say is hallelujah. Look what you've done. Look what you've done in me. You spoke your truth into the lies and let my heart believe. Look at me now. Look how you made me new. The enemy did everything that he could do. Oh, but look what you've done. Suddenly all the shame is gone. Thought I was too broken, now I see you were breaking new ground inside of me. Standing in your presence, Lord, I can feel you digging all my roots up. I feel you healing all my wounds up. All I can say is hallelujah. Look what you've done.
Hey, yo, what's up? This is Daryl.
It's Rhea.
It's Paco.
It's Aja.
And we're the Walls Group. And this is our latest single, I Need You.
Lord, you should know I've tried it on my own. Put my faith in me, but the truth came to be, Lord, I need you. Lord, I need you. And I'm sure you can tell, but I ain't been well. Away from your presence, feeling lost, getting desperate. I need you. Lord, I need you. Living on my own, and everything's going wrong. Didn't want to admit it, but now, Lord, I get it. I need you. Lord, I need you. And I want you to know, wherever you go, I follow you, Lord. You see me through, Lord, I need you.
Christian Living Radio.
What's going on, family? This is Lecrae, and right now you're listening to Big C, the Encourager. Keep it locked.
You can't keep going at a rate like this, running from your life when you're meant to live. Gotta keep on breathing, yeah. There's too many reasons. No, you can't keep going at a rate like this, burying the past, not to take.
No,
lost my granddad in 07, still trying to cope to this day. I was wondering if you went to heaven, yeah, there ain't nothing I could change. I spent late nights, I was scared to die, I ain't wanna see the grave. I was playing games with my heartbeat instead of slowing down just to pray. You've been reaching for the hand you thought you never grab, but Jesus brings the hope you thought you never have. Tired of living in a nightmare, Lord, I just wanna hear you. Run around in the same circle, don't make me feel brand new. You gotta know, it ain't over cause you got a hand to hold. Let his peace come rushing through your soul. Too many reasons for you just to let go. There's hope.
You can't keep going at a rate like this. Running from your life when you're meant to live. Gotta keep on breathing, yeah. It's too many reasons. No, you can't keep going at a rate like this.
PJ, we lost C-Dub and lost Lil J to these streets, bruh. Got family members on lockdown, I still pray to God to release them. Put my hope in the Father, all these problems just pushing me harder. When I feel like I'm ready to fall out, hit my knees and start crying my heart out. Yeah, shootouts on the corner, daddy got corona trauma singing us to sleep. Yeah, God ain't raising quitter, this is not the end and we will never be defeated, no. You don't have to fight these battles on your own, God is in control. You gotta know, it ain't over cause you got a hand to hold. Let his peace come rushing through your soul. Too many reasons for you just to let go. There's hope.
You can't keep going at a rate like this. Running for your life when you're meant to live. Gotta keep on breathing, yeah. There's too many reasons, yeah. No, you can't keep going at a rate like this. Bury in the past, not to deal with it.
Place at the right time. Urban Gospel Sounds Radio Show.
Pastor G, I think we got a banger on this one, man. Hey, let's go!
But sometimes this life won't let me. Every day is this, and even then is that. And I never feel the chance.
Oh, how you love me.
Oh, how you love me. And I know you do. But sometimes I don't feel that close to you.
Then you speak to me.
Don't
give up the fight. Come on, give it to me, G.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna get better.
It's gonna be alright.
just can't figure out.
Those things you just can't figure out.
But there's one thing I know.
There's one thing that I know is true.
Come on, Pastor G.
God can do it for me.
Yeah.
I know he can do it for you.
This is Christian Living Radio.
Hi, this is minister and author Debbie Graggs with your pearls of encouragement. Listen, life will sometime knock you to your knees. Stand back up, let God direct your path, and keep going. You will get to where you're supposed to be, but it will be in His time, not in your time. If you would like to order my book, When I Was Intimate with Him, He Gave Me Pearls, you can go to Trafford Publishing or Amazon.com. Be blessed and keep moving.
We have been trying to think our way out of pain. It does not work. We are misunderstanding what the Bible says about the mind. The mind is not just these thoughts that we and conclusions. The Bible, when it speaks of mind, is so much bigger than that. When we renew our minds, it's not just like, oh, I'm going to change my mind, but I'm going to change my entire way of thinking about a situation. It's not just a calculation. And so that's why so many of you are struggling. You're pulling down thoughts, casting down thoughts, right? How many of y'all got a pocket full of wild thoughts that you've taken into captivity? They still in captivity. You don't know what to do with them. You got a wild thought zoo. Any thought lion tamers in here? Y'all got cages and whips, and you're still pulling down thoughts, and your heart's still broken. And this is why. Because we're asking God why instead of asking God heal. Because we think the answer is going to heal us, but it's not. And so if you will just right this minute, if y'all going to take this away from her, and I'm going to ask you to stand right here. If you would right this minute, decide, I'm going to be healed instead of answered. Ooh, she's like, I ain't say okay right away. I'm willing to be healed instead of answered. Woo! Because if you're willing to be healed instead of answered, you can get out of this stuck place. If somebody is this
bringing you ministry heat on Urban Gospel Sound.
Okay, let's do it.
out with a girl, you know the type of girl, the one who thought the world was filled with everything I need, like shining on me. And any man on call, shut down any mall, the baddest of them all is what I told myself to believe, so I wouldn't feel empty. I tried, I can't hide deep inside, I need something more. Heaven, open up your door. Amazing, you're patiently waiting. You say I'm worth saving. You're forever chasing me. You caught me with that crazy kind of love. Type of girl, a diamond and a pearl, but it's hard for her to believe that God made her a queen. She never knew her love, all up in the club, quick to give it up in the morning. What does it mean to know you cheated on your dream? I know why she can't hide deep inside, she needs something more.
Fake. said don't act like it's all good. Life ain't Hollywood, no.
In my life, yeah, it was you all along. I know I belong, I'm right where I'm loved.
Watch for faces, real love, and it took time. Been chilling down in Florida, having good times. Running your race, can't get all checked. Don't got a front when you got my back. Let's go.
Oh, you changed my altitude. Your love is a whole new mood. Something I can put my faith in.
How's it raining? Not a single cloud in the sky. Not complaining. I just have some questions. Why do we have to go through so much pain in our life? Been searching, need some answers. God, I'm hurting.
And I'm reminded of all the time that you helped me out.
I didn't understand it then, but I get it now. And when life throws a curve and knocks me to the ground,
you still go.
Don't always feel you, but I know that you're there.
You still go.
Might tell me no, but that don't mean you don't care.
You still go.
Gotta trust that you know what I need. You have every reason to leave me, but you're still good.
Is Christian Living Radio.
Well, guys, I tell you what, that old clock on the wall says Big C. It's time for you to make your exit stage left. But we've had another great and phenomenal time with you right here inside of Urban Gospel Sounds radio show. We always love bringing it to you. We hope that you love what we've brought to you and hope it's been a blessing. If so, tell a friend, tell a neighbor, the coworker, and the hater. Tell the man at the mall, the man at the bus stop, the man on the streets, on the L train, the dark, wherever you are, let them know this is a place to be lifted up and give God the glory at the same time. Amen. Amen. Want to let you know, we appreciate you guys tuning in. It would be purposeless if we just had to listen to this music, just us. So we want to be able, we can share this with you and share the world. And let the world know that God has representatives and ambassadors in music to keep life going on for all of us. We all are going through various things, but I want to ensure you of this. None of them are greater than God's ability to carry you up, over, and through them all. Amen? Amen. I want to let you know, just before the top of the hour, you got music coming at you from Riley Clemens, entitled Fighting For Me, one of my favorite tracks. And then you got my girl Shay Atkins from H-Town, Texas. That's entitled All Things Are Possible. Just to let you know, God's fighting for you, and no matter what you're going through, you're going to make it as long as you keep looking up and living by faith and making it applicable to your life. So, until the next time I get the opportunity, stay blessed in the name of Jesus. See you later.
What's up, y'all? This is Shay Atkins, and you're listening to Big C, the Encourager, on Urban Gospel Sounds. Keep it locked.
You know, God gave me this song in one of my most deepest pains and lowest of lows in my prayer time. And I just want to share it with you and let you know that God does the impossible. He is the impossible. He is the resurrection and the life. And you got to speak life over yourself. Speak life over your situation. All things are possible. I believe the impossible. God is working miracles right now. All things are possible. I believe the impossible. God is working miracles right now, right now. Lord, I give. And declare that God is healing me now, healing me now, healing me now, healing me now. God is healing me now, right now. God is healing me now, healing me now, healing me now, healing me now. All things are possible. I believe the impossible. God is working miracles right now. All things are possible. I believe the impossible. God is working miracles. Lord, I give my pain to you. Lord, I give my heart to you. Hey, 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 healing me now, healing me now, healing me now, healing me now.
Stay tuned for a lot more wonderful gospel with me, Pastor G. God bless you, and may his best be yours.
Join the best positive Christian lifestyle movement on the air at ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Christian Living Radio brings you the latest in live performances, interviews, testimonies, sermons, classes, music, and more. We provide platforms for both established and up-and-coming artists with a wide variety of music and live videos. On Christian Living Radio, artists can share their testimonies worldwide with our national and international audiences. For more information, check us out at www.christianlivingradio.com. Don't forget to like us and follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and God bless. Come on.